here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Luke is okay with that?
I suppose my car is his. Dream Killers are gonna race their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well, and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure.
All high-speed units, street race in progress in Edgewood Valley heading east towards Raceway.
Thanks for the escort! I'll take it from here!
Copy, Control. Heading to Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Responding.
Sounds like we're gonna have company!
I'll go easy on you. I promise.
I cannot get stuck without wheels again.
Back off!
Maybe taking Poppy's car wasn't such a great idea.
Don't make me smash up that car.
Watch it!
Talk his way out of that.
Thank you. You saved my ass.
All units, Officer Shaw immobilized and in assistance. Be on alert for yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup. An attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say, it's a little sticky in the low gears. But once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right.
I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.
Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.